So it's the same legs, it's the same everything. But when you do the cha-cha, not now, take your legs wide. Yeah? Ready? Knee, cha-cha, knee. Wonderful. Mambo. Go. Rhythm. Step. Double knee. Double twist. Knee cha-cha-cha. And to finish off, good. The basic step is a reverse turn. Go. Mambo. L shape. Go. Ha. This is a 32 count combination. Swirl. Da-da-da. Over and back. Reverse. And then two taps. Step touch side to side. Well done. Go. Bump, 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 bump. Mambo. Spin. And again. Go. Dun, 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 dun. Mambo. We'll do one more, yeah? Here we go. I'm going to add a little bit more direction. So I'm not only going to be facing this side, I'm actually going to be on this side. Good. Step touch. Go. Okay, get ready. Go slow. So we go. Slow. So if I'm on the left side, I'm going to turn around, do two stomps, basic step coming back like that. And it might be a bit easier for you this time. Step touch. Go. So I'll show you again. If I do the slow on the right leg like I am now, I do a reverse turn, count the stomps on the floor. One, two, basic step coming back.